Hello everyone, I am Dr. Swati, cosmetic dental surgeon working with Partha Dental II. Let me show you the location of our clinic. Our clinic is located opposite to Brigade Residency Apartments. It's there on first floor. It's very close to Chikkal Sandra Main Bus Stop. Today I am going to talk about the problems associated with the wisdom tooth. Wisdom tooth is also called as a third molar tooth. Wisdom tooth usually erupts at the age of 17 to 21 years. And most of the times, wisdom tooth will not erupt properly because of lack of space in the oral cavity. This is because the rest of your teeth up to second molars would have erupted at the age of 12 or 13. So there won't be any space for the wisdom tooth to erupt vertically. If the wisdom tooth erupts straight or vertically, maintenance of wisdom teeth will be easy for you by normal brushing and flossing techniques. If the wisdom tooth erupts at an angle to the adjacent tooth, so you cannot maintain your wisdom tooth properly, as you can see in this model, wherein wisdom tooth is not properly erupted. A part of the wisdom tooth is covered under the gums region, so that you cannot clean this area properly. This is the reason, because of the constant food lodgement in between these two regions, you can develop infection at this region. This condition is called as a pericoronitis. Because of the infection, first symptoms you will get is the swollen gums and bad breath. If you try to brush this area, you will get spontaneous bleeding. So this is because of the food lodgement in between these two teeth. And the second, and sometimes what will happen is that, so if you can see in this model, because of the improper maintenance of your wisdom tooth, both second molar and third molar, both these two teeth can get the infection, and then you can develop severe pain and swelling in this region because of the constant food lodgement. But this condition you can prevent by removing the wisdom tooth which is not properly erupted. And sometimes the wisdom tooth will not be visible at all, wherein in this case you can see the wisdom tooth is horizontally erupted. Because of this condition, in this condition also you can get severe pain. So to prevent these discomforts and problems from the wisdom tooth, you can get those improperly erupted wisdom tooth removed. And here at Partha Dental, we have specialized super specialist doctors to do wisdom tooth extraction. So wisdom tooth extraction is totally a painless procedure because we'll be doing this treatment under proper local anesthesia. So if you have any doubts or queries, or if you are facing any problem with these wisdom teeth, you please come and visit us so that your problems will be solved. Thank you for watching this.